we're going to ask you a few questions about waste and the environment.
Yeah.
So do you know what waste is?
Waste?
Yeah. Yeah. Can you give me some examples of waste?
When we do something, the reason of thing is not useful. Waste means you don't sell something and you use it improperly.
And I think waste is something that you can use because it's very dirty. It's not bad smelling.
A waste garbage.
Yeah.
Garbage.
Yeah.
Waste is lots of people throw out and don't use things that we cannot use or reuse.
Something that we can still use, but we throw it away, and that's a waste, right?
Yeah. Can you give me some examples of different types of waste?
Many people, many poop.
A lot of people is eating waste the water. They use the too much water to take bed.
Plastic bag, you know. We can still use it after the first time we use it, but most people just throw it away, and I think that's a big waste.
We waste a bottle and paper, maybe white paper or unused paper.
What kind of waste products do you use in a day?
Such as the plastic bag. Leftover and fruit, paper,
box, cans, and a bottle.
In normal day, right? I think it's the wood and plastic, like plastic bottle and plastic bag. Many things else are just made from plastic.
For example, there are lots of plastic bottle. We can reuse it for many times. But it is not good for me if we use this only one. Yes, we just reuse it.
When we go to the shop and buy something, you use a plastic bag. But when you don't use it, you throw it away and toss it away.
What kind of waste or packaging does your food usually come in?
It's a plastic can, and then you put it in the waste packaging.
Plastic.
When somebody throws waste on the ground,
yes.
Where does the waste go?
Well, if we see the plastic on the road, we can
So someone is hired by the city of Can Tho to pick up trash?
Yes.
Maybe you have someone clean it.
If someone throws it in the rail, they will have someone to take it and throw it into waste bins.
Or sometimes it isn't taken to the waste bin. When the hill we rent, it will block, and it's a problem everywhere. It's very dirty, just as yesterday.
It smells a terrible smell.
When the people throw the garbage on the street, and when it's rain, the garbage go to the river, and it's like river still dirty.
Mostly people put them in the dump. Some reuse it. Other they pour out the sea.
People just
grow it or burn it. But sometimes they think it's if they grow to waste away. Someone such as worker or cleaner, you collect it and it's not the feature. Another reason that is bullet
there is no really clear flaws for everyone who takes damage in the rail.
I think in Vietnam, if everyone tell you a bottle, they will be fine. Just $5,000 Vietnam will be cleaner.
Yes. Who in your community, in the city of Can Tho, is most affected by waste?
Animals and maybe a lot of trees.
I think that everyone
suffers.
Yes.
Just
I think
on
everyone.
The all of us.
I think children like waste will cause pollution and it affects directly on children because they are vulnerable. I think many cats and animals.
And have you heard of the three R's?
Yes, reduce, reuse, and recycle.
Yeah, do you know what it means to reduce?
Reduce? Yeah, it's like you make the rate of the waste descent.
I'm not sure how to tell it. Maybe we use it less.
It means you try to cut down on the amount of waste that you grow out every day.
We limit the quantity that we use, the plastic, the paper.
I think reducing is very good for us. For example, we use a lot of plastic bag. As you know, plastic is not good for us. In the supermarket, many people use a paper pack instead of plastic bag. Yes, it is a way to reduce plastic.
Do you know what it means to reuse?
You can use something again. Such as bottle or paper.
Reuse is we use things that we can use again. Maybe we can use a bottle when we buy a drink and it is packing a bottle, and we can clean the bottle and we can use it to pour water.
Yeah. For example, there are lots of bottles. Yes, we can reuse. We can reuse it for many times.
We have many things to reuse. Yes, like paper,
plastic bag.
Plastic bag. After the first time you use it, you can use it again and again. For many times.
I think we can reuse garbage, or we can use the garbage to make some souvenirs or something else.
And what about what it means to recycle?
We use the things we can use and we make it to be something more, anything else.
Into another
patterns so that we can use it.
In the factory, they can
collect
paper and some plastic.
And then they make up a new product.
You know, you use the waste that we create to make it in.
And do you know what compost is?
Compost. Can you explain it? Compost.
Compost.
Mix something.
Not really.
Compost has to do with food waste.
those are the things that you used to plan to eat?
Kind of, actually, yeah. In your opinion, why is it important to care about waste and to protect our environment?
Yes, I think it is very important because it have effects on our health, our daily lives, and many things in our activities.
And I think this waste affects most in our health, such as serious diseases like cancer and blood.
Many diseases.
I think that we live in the earth and we depend on the environment. If the environment is polluted, we will suffer. Yes.
Because the environment is a very important topic today. If we waste too much, and we throw too much trash, so it affects our environment, affects our health.
The earth is our house, and of course you would like to make your house clean, fresh, and beautiful.
And another reason it is very important for us to reduce gas is because it will make the landscape more beautiful.
Yes, it is polluting. Water is polluting and the shores is polluting. Our environment is become more and more polluting. So we need to rescue our environment.
We must do protect our life. We can reduce our score, reduce, and if we do it together, I think our environment will be
better. If you are the climate around the world is warmer and warmer. And one of the best ways to keep our climate cleaner and fresher is to reduce and recycle from many garbage.
You know, like if we create too much waste, it will make the environment dirty and bring harm to us. Also, protecting the environment is very important because the environment is where we live. So if it's a destroyed, we are also affected.